Mexico closes U.S. border in Arizona to stop July 4th visitors, citing COVID-19 fears. Imagine reading this headline a year ago. Celebrate independence by going to Mexico? What, maybe Mexico will build/pay for that wall after all? When U.S.A. sends its people, they're not sending their best, they're not sending you. They're not sending you. They're sending people that have lots of problems, and they're bringing those problems with us. They're bringing obesity. They're bringing COVID-19. They're too stupid to wear masks. And some, I assume, are good people. Mexican Donald Trump, https://www.WashingtonPost.com/news/factchecker/wp/2015/07/08/Donald Trump's false comments connecting Mexican immigrants and crime slash. You know what borders on insanity? Canada and Mexico, I don't get it. Nothing says I love my country like leaving it on its celebration day man shrugging. Any of my Mexican brothers and sisters know where I can get a mask like the Amber in the picture. Chacron, Mexico closed its borders to stop visitors on America's Independence Day. You really can't make this shit up anymore LMFAO. He did it. He fucking did it. Mexico is gonna build the damn wall. Ha 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 ha. Edit goddamn I love this. I mean awful that the United States is in such a state of disrepair and my heart goes out to the people affected but god this is funny. Being a satire comedian must be damn near impossible these days. You can't write anything funnier than reality. Oh the irony. Hurtling towards pariah state. Totally won't fuck up the economy more than a solid shutdown would though. Nah. The only countries having to deal with this should be those with substantial percentages of the economy being informal. Brazil, Chile, India, Peru, Mexico, Russia. Italy and Spain had way less time to prepare than the US. There is no excuse at all besides being awash in misinformation and terrible leadership on a multitude of levels, not just the clownish executive branch which basically should be ignored at this point. State and local governments have failed on a very large scale in the US. It is very sad to watch. Trump wanted a wall to keep the Mexicans out. How beautiful the irony that Mexico wants a wall to keep the Americans in. Trump keeps breaking the record on how to be the worst president in American history. LOL. The dotard wanted to build a wall, now the world is building a wall around the entire US banning the Americans from leaving their own land. Well, how the turntables. America, hey Mexico. So like, we're still the cool, rich country that you guys want to get into, right? Mexico, right. Slowly closes door. What Americans actually leave the country to celebrate 4th of July, they're sending people that have a lot of problems, and they're bringing those problems with us. They're bringing COVID-19. They're bringing disinformation. They're maskless. And some, I assume, are good people. Banned from Canada, Europe, and now Mexico. In 2016, a large swath of Americans voted for someone who promised to further secure our southern border by building a wall. Little did they know, we'd eventually be the ones kept out of someone else's southern border or that of most of our allies' borders simply because they didn't do their due diligence on the first guy to come around that promised to share and wallow in their own fear. I mean, if you're gonna go with a white supremacist, history tells you that at least chose one that isn't a simpleton and follower, in this case, of Fox News hosts and in-laws. Edit, hate to be that edit guy but in keeping it short and sweet, I failed to mention the WH historian of Nazi propaganda. It's not the geriatric POTUS, but Stephen Miller, who engineered the FB ads and WP-centric tweets by the presidential puppet. Sure, the POTUS signs off on them but his calcs are limited to the belief that all his supporters are rednecks, typical New Yorker view. What Trump doesn't realize is, he won because ex-Obama supporters hated HRC. His acceptance of the Miller ads and tweets are gonna scare off that ADK that gave him the presidency. Don't they have an even higher ratio of those infected to those tested than we do? LOL, America is now the s-hole country Trump keeps talking about. Good job, Trump supporters. You've turned America into one of the worst countries on earth. Like Bill Burr said, by the time the wall is finished, we're going to be the ones trying to jump over it. I mean, things are just as bad in Mexico. Mexico's outbreak is really bad. Their death rate is abnormally high, if you assume the same proportion of community spread relative to the U.S. and factor in their testing rate, which is YAAI lower than that of the U.S. They probably have several million cases. If anyone is interested, I can get to a PC and break down the math. So Trump's plan to make Mexico build a wall is to make America worse than Mexico. Sounds like a solid plan. / S. So that's how Trump is gonna get Mexico to pay for the wall. That sly bastard's been playing 4D chess the whole time. / S. Mission accomplished, Sir Trump. The US is currently testing 1.84 people per 1,000. Canada is testing 1.1 per 1,000. Mexico is somewhere around 0.07 per 1,000. https://ourwurldindata.org/coronavirus-testing # How many tests are performed each day? How many people commenting do you think know this? LOL, I went to the Tijuana border in the heat of the corona terror and they said I could come through no problem, but the Americans wouldn't let me back in. Mexico isn't doing anything special, guys. Please follow the tunnels to your right. Thank you for your cooperation. Trump will claim some sort of victory here. Wow, 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 wow. USA went from trying to keep Mexican/Central American/South Americas out to every country trying to keep USA out. Oh, how the turns tables. Ha ha ha. The irony. There was a disaster movie a while back that had Americans running over the border to Mexico to try to avoid the disaster. I'm predicting this soon. Dude. Is that a Burger King King mask? Donnie having second thoughts about that monkey's paw Vlad game him. Ah yes, what better way to celebrate the birth of your country than to go to a different one? When Mexico closed the border to the great USA, you have to believe America is not the leader it is to be. We live in a simulation. Trump is now going to say this was his plan all along to get Mexico to pay for a wall. Good call.